We are pleased to bring you the first edition of a series of stories, Word from the Front, where we will show you in detail the features of the game, the gameplay elements, as well as the graphical side of Blitzkrieg 3. Today, we'd like to show you life on the base, where you'll be engaged in the construction of tanks, the arrangement of defenses, and the preparations you'll make for uninvited guests. And although this is a peaceful part of the game, be prepared for a possible enemy attack. Soldiers on base are engaged in the repair of buildings and the preparation of military equipment to repel the attack. Commanders oversee construction personnel and give awards to distinguished fighters. A column of armored vehicles drive out to the perimeter, watching civilians carry on their usual daily activities. Even in wartime, life does not stop for a minute, though at any moment the calm may be broken by high alert and the command for battle formations. These quiet moments are perfect for managing your troops, chatting with friends, or even just taking a nap until the stern commander approaches. In moments of calm between attacks, people tend to dream of peace, though it seems so remote.